12 boxes still sealed. These servos will work perfectly.
Awesome.
Amy? Not you too.
Oh, Gordon? That's where he went to.
Gordon? What happened to you?
I didn't give my materials to the rebels. Instead, I took the aristocrats up on their deal for food vouchers. When I got sick, they threw me in here without a second thought. I thought I'd be taken care of. I should have at least tried helping Danton. Maybe we wouldn't be here right now. Maybe my daughter wouldn't be out there alone.
It's okay, Gordon. I'm working to try to get a permanent cure for everyone.
A permanent cure? That can't be possible.
It is. I've seen it.
But even if that was true, we're stuck here. There's no way out.
I'll find a way. I swear.
Well, as a word of warning, stay away from the old supermarket. This lady named Rita hangs out there, and she's bad news.
Is that her name?
Thanks for the heads up, but I've already met her.
Just don't go looking for trouble if you can help it.
Mm-hmm.
Poor Gordon looks miserable. Hey, Gordon?
Yeah?
How long have you been in here?
When did they put you in here?
I don't know. I haven't been counting. Seems like forever. Wasn't too long after they put up those posters of you in the market. What did you do anyway?
It's a long story, and now isn't the time.
It is a long story. What do you know about Rita?
What's the deal with that Rita lady?
I haven't dealt with her too much, but she seems like a bully. Didn't give me too much trouble when I came in, but then I didn't have much of value on me.
Why would she take people's things? It's not like she can take them with her.
Who knows? Maybe she's a hoarder.
I know he doesn't know, but do you know of any way to escape this place?
Any ideas on how to escape this place?
Escape? From here? Come on, Amy. The quarantine zone is made to keep people in. Nobody's escaped before.
Yet.
Denby told me he'd done it.
Amy, Denby told me he sewed his hoodie using Tiberius's wig hair. Huh. I know he's your friend, but I wouldn't put too much stock in his stories.
Well, I'm not giving up that easily. I'm not dying in here.
You don't really have much of a choice, I'm afraid.
I'm gonna go, but I'll be back.
I'll be here.
Hey, Gordon.
Yeah?
I'm gonna go.
I'll be here.
There's nothing else on the shelf that I really need. Not too much left on it.
Okay, well, we got the servos, which are these.
A bunch of servos for remote-controlled airplanes. These should work for the Reaper's Ravens. I don't see how I can use that there. It's too high to reach. I don't see how I can use that there.
Alright, never mind.
I can't tell if it's worse.
It's worse out there. Yo, Rita!
Looks like this was a food store once. Can't imagine there's a whole lot left.
You said she hangs out by the supermarket.
Looks like this was a food store once. Another unfortunate victim of Green Lung. I'll let the dead rest in peace. Another resident of the quarantine zone. I can't tell if this person is alive or dead.
Well, he might be alive?
It's probably best to keep my distance. Another resident. It's...
Blast zone.
I can see the blast zone from here. To think, that's where this all started 20 years ago. Looks like a tent city for those who weren't lucky enough to find shelter in the buildings. They're empty. I guess people don't stick around too long in them.
Dead disposal.
Dead disposal. Well, that's certainly direct.
Dead inside.
Dead disposal. This door looks incredibly heavy. It's sealed shut. I'll need to unlock it if I want to get it open. Another resident of- It's-
Oh, the sun.
The sunlight seems even more intense here. I shouldn't stare directly into it.
Let's go to the sun.
I wish I could just block it out with my hands. There's nothing out there but leveled buildings and more dead bodies.
I guess we're going in here in the foodorama.
That goes into the market where Rita lives.
Danger, danger.
Hey, didn't I tell you not to follow me? Turn around nice and slow and start walking.
No. Do you know of any ways to escape this place?
I need to escape from here. Do you know a way out?
Escape? Huh. The only way out of here is through the dead disposal chute. You'll get your chance to escape through there next month. Just be sure you're dead by then. You done asking stupid questions now? Get your ass out of here.
Now I have more questions. Wait.
You again? You're really pushing your luck. If you're so eager to die, I can help you with that.
What do you get out of stealing people's stuff? Well, it's a stupid question. You get people's stuff.
Rita, in a week you'll be dead, just like the rest of us. What's the point of this?
I like stuff.
Huh. Yeah, so does everyone else. And when you die, all this stuff won't matter anymore.
You know what else I like? When people stay out of my business. Mm. Why don't you mosey on out of here now?
Just in case she opens fire on us.
You again? If you're...
I came to get my stuff back.
I'm here for my stuff.
Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I guess I could give you back one of your bolts. Do you prefer it in your head or your heart?
If those are my options, I'd prefer it up your ass.
Ha!
You do remember that I'm the one with the weapon at the moment, right? Now get out of here!
Oh, jeez.
You again? If you're...
I'm going.
And don't...
Don't come back. Don't you forget it.
They're empty. It's probably... It's sealed shut. I don't see how... I don't see...
How do I leave? Get back. Wait. Exit.
That's the way back to the main street. He hasn't got anything of value on him that I can see. A Corin. I haven't got time. Oh, things don't look... Last one to die? I'd rather not. It looks like this was painted on with blood.
Hmm. So we need a key for that. We need something to do with something.
There's no going back out through there.
Does it look like it's kind of open?
The heavily fortified gate. No. It's sealed up. I am not... Hey, Gordon?
Yeah?
I think I have an escape plan, do I?
I think I know how to get us out of here.
What are you talking about?
The dead disposal chute. If we can open it, we can escape that way.
True.
That chute leads down to the incinerator. We die before we escape.
We shut it off?
We might as well just hang ourselves. At least it won't be as painful.
Hear me out. Rita said that they wouldn't be disposing of bodies until next month.
That's what's off.
Tiberius is not the wasteful type. I doubt he'd allow for the incinerator to be on if it wasn't being used.
I don't know. This still sounds risky.
It is. But if we can help each other out and manage to escape, you'll be able to see Susan again. If not for me, at least try this for your daughter.
Okay. Lead on.
Tell me it's risky.
Think you can get it open?
Risky staying here.
No good. It's sealed tight.
What about that button up there?
What's a button? Oh,
of course. I saw them pushing bodies down the chute when I first got here. They pressed that button before opening the door.
Use the airplane.
It's pretty high up there, though. Even if I gave you a boost, I don't think you could reach it.
And there's nothing around we could use to stand on. I think this means I'm going to need to get my crossbow back from Rita.
Oh.
Need me to help you deal with her?
No. I can settle this on my own.
Hmm. Yeah, I didn't notice that.
It's connected to the door. Maybe it's some kind of manual control?
See, I was thinking put the servos in the display airplane and just run it into the button.
It's way too high for me to reach.
Come on, Amy, we're wasting time. Do what you need to do and let's get out of here.
Hmm.
He looks different somehow. Almost happy.
He's totally sold on his plan, saying it's risky before, and now we can't wait to put it in action. I am going to try that, though, with the plane. Might be an alternate thing. I would prefer to actually get the crossbow back, but I just want to see if it's possible.
It's just a display model. I don't see how I can use that there.
You could put the servo in, kidding me? Alright. You just see something.
It's just a Mabel Cody model biplane.
Alright, we do need to get it back then. She's not there.
Huh. Where did she go?
The hell?
Old and dusty. Well, this is an older model that I'm seeing.
She deserves it.
Nothing in there that interests me. Looks like this used to be a display for soup cans. There's still a few left.
Ack!
This soup expired 19 years ago.
Ooh.
Too bad. Even though this place is wrecked, the shelves are all decently stocked.
Is she giving birth?
I haven't got time to go scavenging right now. Cleaning products. Detergent, soap, distilled water. Cleaning products. I probably shouldn't drink this, but I'll take a jug. I already took some water. These shelves haven't got much, but there are a few jugs of distilled water. This water is balanced. It's before the bombs. It's probably not drinkable.
Next room.
Cleaning products. This place is big. It goes pretty far back.
Alright, let's see what the hell's going on. Give him birth, I knew it!
What's going on in here?
What? How did you...
Rita, I walked in.
Oh, shit.
What the hell is wrong with you, Freddy? You were supposed to make sure nobody came in.
I'm sorry, I was...
I don't want excuses. Just get her out of here.
No. Ah! I can help.
Hang on. Who is this?
Nobody you need to worry about. Freddy, get her out of here.
You.
Relax. I'll take care of it. Don't get our sis even more upset than she already is.
She's your sister?
You're all related?
Freddy!
Go ahead, try and touch me. See how that goes for you. I'll leave you alone as soon as you give me back my crossbow.
No, my sister and her baby need protecting.
All this stuff? Have you been stealing it to help your sister?
You think anyone else in this rat hole is gonna do it?
Who's the guy over there?
It's all up to me.
If I can help you with your sister, will you give me back my crossbow?
What are you, a doctor or something?
No, but I know one. And I've got a direct line to him on that radio you took from me.
You can be back that too.
Really?
See for yourself.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Amy, is that you?
No, my name is Rita. I'm here with Amy. She says you're a doctor and that you can help.
I am, and I'll do my best. What seems to be the problem?
My sister is in labor and my brothers and I don't know what to do.
Two brothers.
I see. The first and most important thing you all need to do is relax. I'll guide you through every step of the process, but you'll need to listen carefully to my instructions.
This is ironic.
Okay.
Can you put Amy on, please?
Sure.
Hey, Doc.
I can't imagine conditions in there are particularly hygienic.
No. They aren't, no.
Do you by any chance have access to water?
Yes.
Actually, yes. We're in an abandoned supermarket that's got plenty.
Excellent. What about any sort of instruments like scissors or something sharp?
Yeah, I've got a few here.
Oh my
shit. Perfect.
My,
I need you to boil the water in order to sterilize the instruments. You'll need a container to keep the water in, and some way to heat it up. Do you think you can manage?
I think so, yes.
Good. Put Rita back on so I can tell her what to do.
Hmm.
Here you go. I'm gonna go see about getting that water.
I already have it.
Thank you, Amy. I'm sorry.
It's fine.
Better be sorry.
I'm just gonna go get some air. I'll be back.
Huh, coward. Now, the irony here is this guy is the Reaper, right? So he's, I mean, it's not real, but he's a concept, he's a symbol of death, right? And he's helping to have someone give birth. It's pretty awesome. The irony there is not lost on me at all. There's a kettle. Rita's brother? Rita? Sister?
He looks worried.
Mm.
I'm not going to bother him. He seems to have enough on his mind right now. She looks a lot more relaxed now.
That's good.
I shouldn't bother her if it's not important. She's got her hands full as it is. She looks like she's in a lot of pain.
Well, she's giving birth.
I should probably leave her alone.
That's the most you're gonna get out of hers.
A few odds and ends on this shelf, but nothing too interesting. I can't see anything I would need.
There's a kettle there. More shelf.
It's the collection of stuff Rita has taken off people in order to help her sister.
Get some of it.
My crossbow isn't on the shelf, and there isn't anything else I need from it.
You never know what you'll need. Alright, so the only other thing here is this kettle.
An old kettle. Rita, can I take this kettle?
Whatever helps, go ahead.
She doesn't sound calm.
An empty kettle. This water has been around since before the bombs. It's probably not drinkable.
But maybe...
I'll just fill it about halfway.
We can make it till it's a good sterile solution. Well, not sterile solution, but...
A kettle full of distilled water.
Someone set us up the bomb. Now, how do we heat this up?
Even though this place is wrecked, the shelves are all decently stocked. I haven't got time to go scavenging right now.
Counter?
Empty. But it smells vaguely of seafood.
I wouldn't eat that.
Empty. The way back out to the blast zone. Old and dusty. This is an older model than I'm used to seeing.
Oh, she said that before.
Nothing in there that interests me.
Rawr.
I already took some water. These shells haven't got much, but...
So...
Cleaning products. Detergent. Cleaning product.
Where would I heat this up? Over the fire outside. Got it. I love it when the plan comes together. Can we fill Gordon in on what's going on? He's probably just gonna be impatient and stuff.
Come on, Amy, we're...
Yeah. That's what I thought. Exit. Where's the exit? Burn those bodies to infernal death.
Ugh. This isn't the way I was hoping to do this.
Yeah, it's... Is that really... sterile?
This water has been around since... The water inside is boiling. Thank goodness the handle doesn't get hot.
Well, so we could have used the glove from the arm to put on it. That could have been another puzzle. I'm back. I got some boiling water.
I shouldn't bother her. I should... Rita, here. I got you the boiling water.
Great. Ricky, take over here a second.
Come on, Ricky. Ricky Ricardo.
Hey, thank you for this. I'm sorry about earlier. I'm not normally like that.
Sure. Don't worry about it. You were desperate.
Sure you're not.
Anyway, you kept your end of the deal, so here's your crossbow.
Thank you.
I had a couple of bolts lying around, too. I figure you can use them more than I can.
Sweet.
Thanks. Before I go, my friend is working on a permanent cure for Greenland. That's why I'm here.
Say what?
If all goes to plan, we'll have enough of it to cure everyone soon. You won't have to worry about staying here anymore.
You're telling me this now?
It's not like you were receptive to new information before. Just focus on helping your sister. Once I get back, your family will be safe soon enough.
Thank you, Amy. And good luck.
Where'd the other brother go?
He looks worried. I'm not going to bother him. She looks a lot more relaxed now. I shouldn't bother her. She looks like I should...
All right, let's get out of here. So now we can shoot the button. I wonder how many bolts we have.
My trusty crossbow. I've got 2 bolts.
Hmm.
This water has been around.
So you still have some water and the servos and the servo arm.
It's...
Come on, Amy, we're...
All right, come on. Come on, Amy, I know.
Okay, this is the one shot that really counts.
Nice going.
It worked? Was he being sarcastic?
It's connected to the door. It's way too...
I missed?
I've already unsealed the door.
Oh. I thought he was being sarcastic.
Come on, Amy, we're wasting...
Okay.
This door looks... I think we're ready. Would you do the honors?
Come on, Gordon.
Thanks for the help, Gordon. I promise this will be worth it.
I believe you. Even if I don't live to see my daughter again, at least I did something at the end.
True. This can be nasty in here. Oh my god.
Oh no!
It's still on. Oops!
Gordon, quick! Grab the sides!
Why is the incinerator...
Where are you?
Down
Hanging
here.
Hanging off the end of the chute!
Stay still, I'm coming.
Stop talking and help me. It's still on.
Oh, that was close. I guess I underestimated the Ministry of Energy.
That door over there? I think that's the way out of here.
You're probably right. Now we just need to figure out how to get over there. If I don't come up with something soon, this is going to be the last thing I look at.
So really? And I thought they would turn it off, because... They really leave this thing going for, what, a week? 2 weeks? I forget how long they said. She said that, Rita said, until the next, disposal or whatever.
I don't need to touch it to know it's extremely hot.
Hmm.
Looks like a corpse got caught on a hanging rope. Or maybe that was someone else who tried to escape.
Hmm.
It's just out of my reach. Thank goodness for that ramp, or we'd be done for.
Yeah, I mean, we don't look where we're going before we go in.
It's pretty hot. I don't know how long we'll be able to stay on here before it gets unbearable.
Hmm. Hopefully there's no kind of, timer on it.
I really hope that's the way out of here. I wish I could reach it from here, but I can't.
So we swing on the hanging body? Am I gonna shoot stuff? Imagine if I could put the fire out with this. Wouldn't be enough.
There isn't nearly enough water in here for that to work. Shooting it won't help, but maybe...
Oh, there you go.
Right. Here I go.
Amy, are you okay?
I'm fine. Now I just need to figure out a way to get you over here.
Uh-oh. Will we even be able to do that?
I really hope we don't end up like this.
Can
the rope he's attached to still looks sturdy.
Take the rope.
This rope is still in good condition. I just need to untangle it.
Oops. I got the rope.
I sure have been seeing a lot of rope lately.
That's exactly what I've been thinking.
Right. One bolt on a rope. Coming up. I can't just go around shooting people. Gordon, watch your head.
What do we
nice.
Attach
I sure
to?
Hope I can do this.
I hope you can too. I don't want to see you die here. Yay. Whew.
That was a close one.
Mm-hmm.
Thank goodness for that ramp. I wish I could reach it from here, but I can't. Gordon does not look comfortable. Can't really blame him, though.
Amy, focus. We gotta hurry up.
I'm trying.
Well, you can run for the door just the same as I can. Hey, hey.
Nice work back there.
Thanks. Do you have any idea where we're going?
Not yet, but if we're in a subway tunnel, we should be on the right path back outside the quarantine zone.
Look at that, we can get out.
It hasn't run in years from the look of it. There doesn't seem to be any way to get inside. It leads back up to the maintenance tunnel for the incinerator. Thankfully, I have no need to go back there.
Thankfully.
A pretty big chunk of debris. I hope these tunnels aren't prone to tremors.
Hmm.
No way I'm strong enough to move that.
Nothing else to look at?
The rest of this tunnel doesn't seem to be blocked off. That's a good start.
Yeah, really.
He seems to be holding up okay. Gordon?
Hmm?
How are you doing?
You holding up okay?
I think so. It was pretty intense back there, but I'm glad we made it.
Me too.
This will make a hell of a story to tell my daughter.
Mm-hmm. Can you move that debris?
Gordon, could you help me move that debris?
No problem.
We need something from back there?
There you go.
Thanks. Gordon?
Hmm?
Let's go. We're almost out of here.
Lead on.
Crawl space.
It's a tiny little crawl space that goes underneath the walkway. There's a rusty metal bar in here. Might be good for something.
Huh. We got a metal bar.
A little rusty, but it looks sturdy enough.
Can we load it into the crossbow?
I don't think I can load that into the crossbow.
Oh, that's my answer there.
A little... Nothing else in there. It's a tiny little crawl space that...
I don't know what we're up to. Broken camera or speakers?
I doubt these have seen much use lately. I don't think that would be a good idea. That leads back to the subway tunnel entrance. There was a collapse here recently. This rubble hasn't been here very long. We're almost out of here. Just need to find a way to get past that rubble. We're almost out of... It stopped at 245.
245. Is that when the bombs fell?
It's out of reach, but also broken. Wow, what a relic. People actually used to use these things? What do you know? It still works. Too bad it's useless to me. What do you know? Wow, what a... It's loose, but way too heavy for me to move on my own.
Use the metal bar on it.
It's loose.
Oh.
Come on, let's keep going.
Oh, nice. We're here. You want to meet the Reaper?
Well, how about that?
You know where we are?
I do.
Yep.
And it's time I told you something.
What?
Remember I said I had seen a permanent cure for green lung? There's a doctor waiting at the top of this building. He's got the cure. And he asked me to find someone who's terminal to be a test subject. I still need to help him get his research for mass-producing the cure once it's been tested, which is another issue entirely. I'm sorry I didn't mention all this before, but I wanted to be sure we could escape first. I know it's a lot to take in.
What would I have to do?
I'm not entirely sure. The doctor will be able to explain it to you. We don't know what the side effects might be, and there's a chance it might not even work. But we have to try. Do you want to go through with it?
Amy, you've given me a second chance. I'll do anything to help cure green lung.
Great. It's just up these stairs.
The doctor is in. Don't
Amy,
fear the Reaper!
And I brought a friend. Come on in, Gordon.
Is that?
Yep.
Dr. Edwin Aquino. Pleasure to meet you.
You're the Reaper?
You didn't tell him?
I didn't think he'd believe me.
Fair enough. Yes, the Reaper is a persona I created in order to do my work in secret. What's really important is that you've volunteered to test my green lung cure. I cannot thank you enough, and I'm sure the entire population will feel the same way once they've been cured.
So what is it you need me to do?
I'll explain everything, but first, there's another matter I need to take care of. You said you were able to get the servos?
I've got them right here.
Good. How long do you think it will take to repair the birds?
Less than an hour.
Excellent. I'm going to take our friend into the next room and get him started on the treatment. I'll be back in a while to see how you're doing.
Okay, I'll get to work then.
Follow me, if you would.
Hmm.
I think that should do it.
Perfect. We have one raven for each floor of the tower. We should be able to locate my research in no time.
Fly, birds, fly! Oh, you got a lot of them now. You fixed them that quickly. I should have counted them.
And now we watch and wait.
Mm-hmm.
Aha. Uh-huh. There. Through that window. Can you see?
What window? Oh.
Yes, a bookcase being guarded.
It's on the 36th floor. Now we just have to determine how you're going to get into the tower.
The glider.
That shouldn't be a problem. I know someone who's pretty good at figuring out ways to sneak into government buildings.
Myself?
Then I wish you luck, Amy. I'll be keeping an eye on you with the ravens. If you need anything, I'll be here. Oh, and might I suggest leaving that arm with me? It would help my research and, frankly, draw less attention to you.
Yeah.
Oh, of course. Here.
I'm not attached to it.
Hey, doctor?
Yes?
What happened with Rita's sister?
Is Rita's sister all right?
She's fine, as is her son.
Sweet.
You did well in helping them, Amy. Rita sounded very grateful.
Hopefully they'll be able to get out of there soon.
Yes, hopefully. The quarantine zone is no place for a child.
I'll just get to it, then.
Good luck, Amy.
Anything else?
Hey, doc.
Yes?
I'll just get...
Good luck.
I want to fly there with this.
I don't know the first thing about hang... What an interesting contraption. If only it were that easy. It doesn't look as intimidating from all the way over here.
Pastels. I didn't see that before.
Messy. Someone should really clean this place up.
Huh.
I don't need them. He's hard at work tinkering with one of those mechanical ravens.
So we know someone who's good at breaking into government buildings. Should we ask the lady at the train to do it? And she is a scavenger person.
Excuse me.
What?
I'll just...
Alright.
Alright, never mind then. Would you like a metal bar?
I don't think...
She might have been talking about herself, that she's good at breaking into and out of buildings. Oh, we're gonna ask, Danton. Because I noticed we can't actually go here. Guess what?
Danton?
What is it, Amy?
I need help getting into Tiberius's tower.
I'm breaking into Tiberius's tower. Can you help me?
Come again?
He's got the research to mass-produce a cure for green lung. We have to get it.
Are you sure? Are you absolutely sure?
Yes. I've been working with the doctor who developed it. He used to work for the Ministry of Medicine, but when he found out they were hoarding vaccine, he went rogue.
Sounds like a good man. Why haven't I heard of him before?
Surely you've heard of the Reaper. He created the disguise to work in secret.
Yeah. This is perfect. The opportunity to strike is finally here.
Yes.
Danton, wait. She tells you the Reaper is a doctor, and you're just going to spring an attack? We don't have enough men or supplies to do this safely. We could lose everything.
We need to sneak in.
If we don't act now, we've already lost everything. How can you say no? We'd thwart Tiberius and cure green lung in one night.
Because we can't do it. Danton, this isn't a game. People will die.
You think I treat this like a game? It's because of me.
Both of you, stop! No wonder this revolution hasn't gone anywhere.
What would we need in order to mount an effective assault on the Ministry of Energy?
We need to find an access point to sneak in. Going through the front doors would be suicide. Some way of approaching the tower from above, or even underground, would be ideal. Hmm. We also need to find a way to lure the guards at the base of the tower outside.
Yes, that's perfect. If we distract them, we can ambush them and weaken their defenses.
Okay. So a way in and a distraction. I'm on it.
Good. We'll begin preparing the troops.
Don't you have just, like, a handful of people? I had a feeling there was only, like, 4 or 5 of you at most. Any ideas on what I can use for a distraction?
So we need a distraction. What do you suggest?
Ravens?
My thought would be to have a group of people show up. That would keep the guards' hands full while we close in on them.
Yes, I like that idea, but we can't spare any of ours. We need them for the ambush.
If you know a bunch of folks who'd be willing to demonstrate in front of the tower, that would certainly be an option.
The people at the, church?
What was your idea?
Try and find a group of people who can draw the guards away from the tower entrance.
Okay, any idea how we can find a way in?
Do either of you have an idea on how to find a way into the tower?
The more I think about it, it seems like a better idea to get in from underground. I know there used to be a system of tunnels around the center of the city before the bombs, but I don't know how accessible they are now. If we could find someone with a working knowledge of those tunnels, we'd be set.
The lady at the train, maybe?
What was that you said about finding a way into the tower?
See if you can find someone who knows about the tunnels beneath the city.
Time for me to go. Be careful.
If you need a place to hide, you can always come back here.
The time for hiding is done.